I got the call, I said, I have to help this dog walk again. I had to create something that no one's ever created before. You cross your fingers every time you fit a prosthesis.
It was like a whole new Hudson. It was like, I'm free.
Oh, there we are.
He's a thriving dog now. He has a purpose in life to help others.